गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स। ऑन फ्राइडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द साल्ट सत्याग्रह इन द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ सिविक्स। सो वी कैन ब्रीफ अगेन दैट द साल्ट लॉ विच वॉज इम्पोज्ड बाय द ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट इन 1882 एंड इन दिस एक्ट द कलेक्शन आर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ साल्ट बाई एनी वन विदाउट द परमिशन ऑफ द कॉलोनियल गवर्नमेंट ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट वॉज डिक्लेयर्ड इलीगल। बिसाइड्स अ टैक्स वॉज ऑल्सो इम्पोज्ड ऑन साल्ट विच अफेक्ट द लाइफ ऑफ कॉमन पीपल विच अफेक्ट द इकोनॉमिक लाइफ ऑफ कॉमन पीपल। Against this, Mahatma Gandhi started the civil disobedience movement in 1929-30 by launching a symbolic campaign against the salt law. On 12 March 1930, he started Dandi March from Sabarmati Ashram to Dandi to the village of Dandi in Gujarat, along with 78 followers. After reaching Dandi on 6th April 1930, he picked up a handful of salt and thus broke the salt law. Now today, Mahatma Gandhi, after Mahatma Gandhi made salt at Dandi, and after making salt at Dandi, he went to the southern coast and produced salt there also. He also again went to the southern coast, and there he also produced salt. He staged a satyagraha at the Darsan Salt Works, 25 miles south of Dandi. The Dandi March and Darsan Satyagraha drew worldwide attention to the Indian independence movement through extensive media coverage. Salt Satyagraha was based on the principle of non-violence protest. In early 1930s, the Indian National Congress chose Satyagraha as the main tool to attain independence from British rule. The Dandi March thereafter, the anti-liquor campaign, which was started in 1991 in Andhra Pradesh, in 1991, a group of women from Dubagunta village of Nellore district in Andhra Pradesh began a protest movement against the widespread practice of alcoholism among the male members of their family. The movement was led by an old woman named Vardhanini Rasamma. It started with uploading liquor in her village in April 1991. Subsequently, she organized the women and led their protest, which eventually forced the attack traders to leave the area. As a result of this movement, was a statewide ban was imposed on the sale of alcohol in 1995. The movement was a great expression of the empowerment of women at local level. It clearly showed how they could mobilize support on on important issues and forced the government to take action against the practice that was harmful for the society. The importance of law.